Hello everyone, today I will show you how to draw and color vegetable. So let's start. First you draw a circle for turnip like this. Draw two curved line, long pointed curved line for turnip lower part. Now draw stems on the top of the turnip like this. Now draw one curved line like this and draw some roots, small line for roots. Second vegetable is carrot. First, you draw the shape of the carrot, which is pointed at the bottom, like this. Draw stem and leaves on the top of the carrot. Like this. Draw small lines, small curved line . Okay, now my drawing is complete. Now let's start coloring. Now wet the entire turnip by using clean water. Now add little bit of dark pink color on the top and spread like this. Now I am adding yellow ochre color and mix with clean water. Light green color for stem and leaves. Now add dark green color for detail like this. Next vegetable, add some clean water Here I am using yellow color for base and spread like this. And red color. Now I am using red color . Add some orange color and spread like this. Light green color for leaves and stem. Now I'm using dark green color for detail. Now I am adding little bit of yellow color. Now add some more red color. Now I'm using brown color for outline. Now draw small curved line for carrot texture like this. Now my drawing is complete.